Track down Cassie. The Jabberhotty. Nitty kiss and tell? He can predict every move. Her real name is Cassandra. No, this is... He can predict her every move. So he's either some next level stalker, or there's something to him that we don't really know. Never mind. We know... We now know, Alter, dieses, ne? James is maximum creep material. Creepy enough to kidnap Anna, perhaps. Okay, you showed me yours. Now let me show you mine. I found something about James, too. What the fake mass media do not want you to see about a recent disappearance on dating apps. First of all, I want to comment the local news coverage on escalating this horrible trend to a whole new level. Just when I thought they couldn't sink any lower, they did. Downplaying the seriousness of this issue is threatening all the victims as just another statistic to be forgotten. Blaming these crimes on trivial things such as the rise of the internet and the degradation of our youth, also die Degeneration der Jugend, this is to be stopped. This has to be stopped. Noch dazu. There is more to this story, and the people deserve to know the truth. I do not want you, my readers, to continue being brainwashed by the mainstream fake media. Lucky for you, readers, I have to scoop. I was working with a local detective, a very trusted friend who I can't reveal his name to keep him safe, to see if there is any connections to the crimes on a boy, and oh boy, was the rabbit hole deeper than Bill Gates' wallet. But why I am doing this? Because there is something strange going on with Spark. These big tech corporations are slowly taking over the world, sending our info to the governments to spy on us, and now paying off the media and law enforcement to silence our voices and to further pacify us to submission. So what is it this time? Picture how far this story goes. Pretty far, I would say. First of all, not all these crimes are fully represented. There are violent crimes and sexual crimes, but somehow the media fails to mention the missing crimes. Why didn't they use words like kidnapping or MIA? It's a safe assumption, right? What is MIA? MIA. Missing in Action. Ups, bin gerade an mein Mikro gekommen. Missing in Action. Okay. Well, that's where they're screwed it up. Some of these missing crimes are not reported because they didn't treat them as crimes at all, but statistically anomaly. What the hell? Don't their families deserve some closure? Don't our children deserve safety? Why are these anomalies ignored outright? Look at this graph that was hacked from an internal law enforcement report regarding these crimes. Okay, das Gelbe unten ist missing. Sex crimes, das ist ordentlich. Robbery, ja, hält sich mit violence crime so die Waage. Und da unten sind die Missings. Also sexual robberies, das Orange, das Graue ist violent crime. Und hier unten sind die Missings. Notice something, a big yellow line labeled missing. And no one seems to bother mentioning this. Sure, it's only a small number, so they just lump it with the rest of the crimes. Lazy pigs. Number of crimes? 5? 6? In was für einem Zeitraum? Was stellt die Age? Im Alter von 20 bis ungefähr 25. 5 Missing Cases im Zusammenhang mit Dating-Apps? Es ist schwer, eine Statistik auszuwerten, wenn man den Kontext davon nicht kennt. Now I already know what you're thinking. This is just a graph. This would be fabricated. There's nothing much to go on from this. But that's where I went an extra mile, did some investigation on my own. I managed to track down and spoke to some of the friends and family of the victims. Nothing is more warm and truthful when it comes straight from the horse's mouth. Names are partially hidden to protect privacy. First one, Tracy P. 20-year-old star art student, loves books and staying indoors. According to her best friend, after ending a long-time relationship with her high school sweetheart, she went on Spark, trying to fill the void. 3 days after that, she went missing. The last time she was seen, right before meeting someone. Her friend can't recall the name, but she's pretty sure it starts with an S. Next, Simon B. 24 years old waiter, studying for a law program on the side. His roommate told me that he recently called off his long-distance relationship and wanted to try Spark to meet some new people. A couple of days later, he didn't come home. The last time he was seen going out to meet a girl named Amy, he was never seen again. Hat Tracy ein Date mit Simon, Simon eins mit Amy und James und Amy eins mit James. Weil hier starts with an S, Simon. Simon was going to meet Amy. Next is Amy. Amy was going to meet someone named James. James. 33-year-old marketing intern dreams of writing her own novel. A strained relationship with her mom. It was a strain on her relationship with her then boyfriend and they soon called it off. Went on Spark dates to rebel against her mom. On the day she went missing, her mom overheard her talking to a guy named James. Developing James A. This is still developing, so I don't have too much info about him. Here's what I can dig up. He is 25 years and works as a copywriter. Although he is technically missing, he is somehow still active on Jabber, so no one filled a report yet. But it didn't stop there. His phone was found in someone's backyard and handed to the police as evidence. Now this is where it gets weird. I know a guy who knows a guy who gone through his phone. They found a weird video of him with huck chunks of data missing. Huck chunks. Huge chunks. Entschuldigung, es ist... Ich mache das hier seit 5,5 Stunden so langsam. Ist mein Kopf ein bisschen Banane. I'm still trying to get a hold of it. Something strange is going on and we can't count on the police, the government and the media for this. Da fehlt vielleicht ein Komma. It is up to us. For the true believers, here are my dedications, all of the victims as something in common. Irgendwas verstehe ich jetzt gerade nicht. Hier steht sein Handy. Meine Stimme langsam auch im Geiste auf. Sein Handy wurde gefunden im Garten von jemandem, also im hinteren Garten. Dieser Phil sagte aber, sie haben sein Handy auf dem Schreibtisch gefunden. Was stimmt denn jetzt? Hat sich der Macher des Spiels vertan? Oder geht hier noch was anderes vor? Weil entweder es liegt im Garten oder es liegt auf dem Schreibtisch. Es kann nicht auf beiden Plätzen liegen. So, victims are all in the graph aged between 21 and 25. There's a gender pattern. Girl, guy, girl, guy. And so on. There all seems to be bookworms of sorts. Either studying or working in related jobs. They all broke up recently with their girl boyfriends and looking for love, except James, but I'm willing to put money that he did too. Also girl, guy, girl, guy. Das heißt, als nächstes wäre girl, also Anna. Ist es vielleicht so, dass jeder von denen den Platz dessen eingenommen hat, der verschwunden ist, um den nächsten einzulullen, um diesen Platz dann wieder einzunehmen. Es ist ein bisschen merkwürdig, wie ich jetzt gerade denke. Aber ich habe auch noch nicht ganz raus, worum es hier eigentlich geht. They all broke up recently with their girl boyfriends and looking for the exes. Looking for love, except James, but I'm willing to put money in here. So, conclusion. I have no freaking clue. Ah ja. Is there a serial killer on the loose? Were they kidnapped and experimented on by the Serpent Society? What? Wirklich? Die Echsenmenschen? More on this next week. Aliens abducting us to try and understand our new mating rituals. Nothing is off the table until the law decides to take these small cases seriously. While we need to be careful always when we go out with strangers, the people deserve to know that there are bigger forces at play here. Stay vigilant and you can count on me to show you the alternative truth. I end today with the truth that I hear screaming in my head. Trust no one. There's only us against them. Don't trust the water in your pipes. Don't doubt your iris. Ich soll jetzt einem Artikel glauben von jemandem, der auf Verschwörungstheorien tippt, wie mit diesen Serpent Society und Aliens und Government und hier don't trust the water in your pipes, in dem Wasser, was, die mischen irgendwelchen Kram ins Wasser? Wirklich? Komm schon, Tyler. Du musst mir schon ein bisschen mehr geben als das. Ich hab schon gelesen. Okay, I'll try to sum it up. Danke! James vanished a couple of months ago while on the way out to wait for it, meet someone from Spark. Was hieß TLDR? Oh, ich habe das schon so oft nachschlagen müssen. Ich vergesse das immer wieder, was das bedeutet. TLDR. Too long. Didn't read. Okay. So, meet someone on Spark. Just like Anna. There's more. Combine this with what we have found out. I think there's a bigger at works here. Was? A bigger what? There's something
bigger. Okay, I need to record this so we are on the same page. So, commencing epic monologue. Anna went missing the same way as James. They were both last seen going on a date with someone on Spark. Anna and James still had activity on Jabber, but no one has physically seen them. It's the same pattern. James is still nowhere to be found. I hope Anna doesn't share the same fate.
Ist der gerade unter der Dusche? Komm. You're right. There are too many similarities between Anna and James for it to be a coincidence. Whatever that's happening right now is spooky as F. There's an imposter going around making people disappear, and I think she is assuming the identity of James. We gotta find him, and I think I know how. Why don't I have a say? Komm, let's hear it. Ich will mich da jetzt nicht rumstreiten. Let me just check something for real quick. I'll get back to you. You there? Yeah, I'm here. Ich will mich jetzt auch nicht mit ihm streiten. I think I'm beat. I'm hitting dead ends everywhere. It's like she vanished from face of the earth. I'm getting closer. You are? I can't get anything right. No. Achso. I'm such a screw-up. I think I'm in a way over my head, thinking I can do this on my own. I let my pride get in the way, and I might be gone because of it. Stop getting your help too. Yeah, but it's not good enough. I'm not closer compared to where we started. Anna is important to me, and I need to leave it to the professionals. I'm going to the cops. This is way beyond them. They are trained for this kind of this is way beyond them. No, I don't care anymore. This is the only path I haven't tried. I gotta do it. After this, I'm leaving everything to them. And you. Promise me one thing. No matter what the cost, just make sure she's okay. I will do that. Thanks. Ich bin sehr positiv gestimmt, dass wir sie nicht lebend finden. Was war das denn? Atakolje dana nidea nifbadas datas ayoduft. Keine Ahnung. Das war creepy. Spark account suspended. Dear Anna, you have logged into your Spark account from unknown. For security reason, we have locked you out for all the other devices to prevent further unauthorized access. Thank you. Okay. Okay, I got something. You a Bugs Bunny fan? What? this is relevant because? What's up, dog? I'm getting there. You want a carrot? There were plenty of episodes where he will dress up like a girl to lure the enemies into traps. Classic. I am not a cartoon rabbit. I know. It's a metaphor. We need to lure this creep out, just like Bugs Bunny. How? It's a sweet plan. What if we catch this imposter, aka James, in the act? If this is some creep luring victims on Spark, we should beat him in his own game. You know, like in TV, where guys pretend to be children online to catch pedos. We can do the same. But we, you mean me, right? Nee, by me, you think? Sounds like a long shot. By we, you mean me, right? You do have her phone and stuff. I can give it a shot too. Use Anna Sparks' account and edit it into a new profile. Try to match with James. Set up a meeting, then bust him from there. How do I do that? If there is anything I learned from using Spark and watching TV and read almost all dating advice out there, you gotta be that person's type to get a better match. Be who they like, huh? Yep. Everyone has their own tastes and types. All of the people who disappeared while using Spark shared something in common. Just make sure the profile you make contains texts that are similar to them. How do I know that? Duh! We have everything we need. The article I sent you is full of clues. You even spoke to Cassie. All of the missing people Anna Cassie has to share something in common. You just gotta find out what that is and make a profile with the correct text. If I can do it, you can do it. Your charms need a lot more work. I remember that. By the way, you might need these. Here are some pics you can use for the profile. As long as you don't use Anna's pic, it's fine. So you have three woman photos lying around? You sure I can use this? I can use one of Anna's friends instead? You sure? So you have three things around? You mean you don't? You don't have friends just sharing pictures with pretty girls with you? That's just creepy. Okay, this looks bad again. We can debate about this later. We are so close. Go to Anna's box profile and start creating. To catch a criminal, you gotta be the victim. Make sure your profile is similar to theirs. Remember, the secret is in the text. Ich fand das doch eigentlich ganz schön. Ja, keine Ahnung. Kann ich ja noch ändern. Muss ich alles ausfüllen? Ich habe keine Ahnung im Moment. Weiß nicht, ob das wirklich Interest. Ich brauche noch mehr Interests. Warum dürfen andere 4 von 5 angeben und ich muss sie alle angeben? Das ist doch dämlich.